A serious trash problem continues to plague roads in Lehigh Acres. Back in January, we told you about a group that put up anti-littering signs. 4 months later, nothing has changed. NBC2's Nestor Montoya is live on Alabama Road to show us why.
Well, this sign is one of many scattered throughout Lehigh Acres. The problem, you can barely see it while you're driving because it's so far from the road. But any closer, and that's a code enforcement violation.
Monday through Sunday.
You just have to say, well, it's just another day. I'm going to pick up and continue, and that's the only way to do it.
Daniel Brown, along with his stepson, do their part.
Right here's another one, Mike.
To keep litter on Alabama Road.
I can fill my truck up in one day with garbage bags.
Under control.
If I don't keep doing it, who's going to do it? And it's just going to get worse and worse.
But the problem hasn't gotten better.
Not a whole lot you can do. It's like your hands are tied out here.
Despite signs along the road that many drivers can't even see.
They can't see the sign, then people don't know. And you would think common sense would be, do not throw trash out of your car, but that's what happens here.
Back in January, the Lehigh Acres Neighborhood Watch Group added dozens of those signs.
Then all of a sudden the signs disappeared, and I got a call from code enforcement stating that they're not to be allowed to be put in the right of way.
They're only allowed behind telephone poles on Alabama Road, but Brown says the signs aren't able to serve their purpose now.
You know, I could see a 15 feet off the road, like here. Why couldn't it be here? Then everybody would see it coming through here.
Brown says he's going to continue picking up trash like this along Lehigh streets. As for the Neighborhood Watch Group, they're working on adding more signs, but just finding areas where they're more visible without obstructing right of way. I'm live in Lehigh Acres, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.